What exactly is that thing up on top?
That's their conference center. Oh, it is on stilts.
This is weird. It's two panhandlers I've seen.
There's none of them across the street over there.
Moving down from Salt Lake.
Yeah. Joseph said they got kicked out of Salt Lake. Wasn't it you that said that?
Yeah, they made a law against it. They figured we're more generous than Salt Lake County, so they told them to come down here.
Here's another one. Giving him the butt of a cigarette or rest of his, marijuana.
Provo City Center.
It sure don't look like a cigarette to me.
Can't see anything. Seriously, as far as it goes, it's retarded.